matter someday. And it's not going to matter here, these little temporal things. What's going to matter is, are you right before God today? Because none of us are guaranteed tomorrow. What is your life? The Bible says it's even a vapor that appears for a short while and then vanishes. What are you trusting in? You're worried about money? Is that what you're here for? The Bible says this, Jesus said. He said, what does it pay for the man if he'll gain the whole world and lose his own soul?